nothing difficult, nothing extraordinary, but I thought I'd share how to cut a pomegranate in flower shape. Us Armenians, we love decorate our plates, fruit plates. We don't just cut the fruit and serve, right? We always try to assemble it or arrange it very nicely. Okay, so I'll show you how I cut this. I cut this in the morning. Lucien asked me to cut a pomegranate, and this was such a nice color. I saved it. I didn't let her eat yeah, because she wanted to eat it. And I said, what if this one is very pale? This season, the pomegranates are terrible. They're not as bright color, red as they're supposed to. So we're cutting the top, the crown. Look how, what a perfect crown for pomegranate. Huh, Arnak-chan? You can put this on your head and feel like a king for once. Okay, after you do that, about an inch or so from the top, you're gonna make it like a circle. Cut a circle like this and don't cut through. Just lightly cut it. Mm-hmm, like this. Look. And then do a couple of these kind of these shortcuts. İnç kazayın sıram var.
Small cuts.
Small cuts. Like that, go through like that. Just cut it until this first cut, right? Okay, and with your knife, kind of, see, I told you, look at the color. Terrible color, good I saved this one. And kind of remove all this
skin.
Shell?
No, it's a skin.
It's a skin. No, it's a peel.
Yeah,
look, haytarakerang. Okay, I'm just gonna show you how to cut it, okay? It's not about how perfect the color is. Terrible color. Okay, so after you cut it, see, you wanna look for these lines. These are basically the lines, you see it here, right? That's how you decide where to cut. So you cut through like this and leave a little bit on the bottom, less than half an inch. And then find the second line, just like this. Cut it again. The other one. And then the other one, and we're almost done. That's it. So you're gonna gently try to... Our neighbor is working.
Chainsawing.
Okay, just like this. This is one pale pomegranate.
In mush.
And of course you will remove this part. The skin. And it's ready. It doesn't look like a perfect pomegranate, but at least I hope you figured out how to cut the pomegranate like flower shape. That's it, we're done. See, I saved the red one. If I didn't save, we would be like haytarakt. That's it, guys. This wasn't very important tutorial, but I just wanted to share. That's it. Subscribe to my channel, like the video, and Arnak is waiting for the pomegranate to eat the pomegranate.
That's it.
I need this for a cake.